this, I was thinking about this. But you on the news, yeah, they see about this. Even in the paper, they gon' read about this. Cause all of my life, training day and night, I'm preparing to fight for everyone, never leave. Crowds going insane, yeah, they screaming our name while we spraying champagne. Nothing nobody can say, cause today is the day. Is the day that I have always dreamed of. Forever. When you call me, you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world. Oh, world. All my blood, sweat, and grind was all for this time.
Achieve? Just to be the best player I can work to be, so.
All our pain and sweat was for this moment right now. All from different places, but we came with each other. We came together as a team, but...
Hi, Andy. It's Kelsey Boland from Tennisopolis TV. And from one Texan to another, I would just like to wish you a very happy birthday. I hope it's your best one yet and that you have a really blessed year.
When you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world. Whole world.
Hey Andy, the Hollenschneider International Children's Foundation just wants to wish you a warm, blessed, happy birthday. Myself personally has just been a huge fan of you since I was a really young age. Really appreciate your work ethic, your dominance on the court, and just want to wish you nothing but much success and happiness for the years to come. Hope you have a wonderful birthday, Andy.
That I have always dreamed of.